Hey, everybody, welcome to Wednesday's Weaponing. Give me an L. Give me an O. Give me a V. Give me an E. What's it spell? Love. What's it spell? Love. Love is your weapon on Wednesday's Weapon. Love, the Bible says, covers a multitude of sins. One of my favorite verses of all time is from 1 John. I just read it in my devotions. 1 John chapter 4, verses 7 and 8. Beloved, let us love one another. For love is of God, and everyone that loveth is born of God. He that loveth not, knoweth not, for God is love. He goes on to say in that chapter there, he says, how can you love God whom you've not seen when you don't love your brother who you have seen? Love is a tremendous weapon here on Wednesday's Weapon. The love of God, allowing the love. We've been seeing this here. We've been in revival. We're in the middle of camp meeting right now. We just came out of God's revival in the park in our church service. We've seen a lot of people get saved there in the park. There was one young man I'll never forget. He came for the very first time. He never came to an altar, and God touched him. And he looked at me and I said, "Go ahead and let God love you, and don't ever forget that feeling that you're feeling right now." And when he got done, he had tears coming down his cheeks. And he said, "I feel like I've never felt before." I said, "That is the love of God." And I want to encourage you, my Christian friend, for a weapon. It is the love of God. If you walk, talk, if you go about in the love of God, you're always going to be victorious. Always going to be victorious. WWJD, what would Jesus do? I'll tell you what he would do. He'd love you. Everything he did was surrounded by love. Even when he judged, even when it was righteous judgment, it was always wrapped in love. Always wrapped in love. Now remember, friends, this is the first day of the rest of your life. Go live it for the Lord.